How do you become like a tree? You delight in the law of the Lord and meditate on it day and night. This life of contemplation, ongoing consideration and thinking or meditation is necessary for us to grow in wisdom, for us to be this stable, strong tree that is a blessing to others, so that whatever we do would prosper.